What up, this is your boy Ghost, Ocean Singing. We're repping Dr. T5, and we're gonna break down our doubles, which is called Lead Back. It's a move you do when you wanna get the crowd into it, you wanna play some game. What you do is you come up, you know, dance with each other for a minute, do your thing real quick. And what you do is you shake them, bounce it. Your man's gonna stall it on his neck. You're gonna come behind him, and you're gonna stall too. You're both just gonna lean real quick. Then when you're ready to do it, you turn. Your man's gonna open his shorts, right? You put it in the back of his shorts, and you both pretend to throw it. Cross your arms, and just lean back. Ball's gone, crowd's into it, game's hyped. It's over. Sure.
On to the easy, into the whiz eye. My arms stay breezy, the dawn stay fizzy. I got a date at 8, I'm in the 740 fizzy. And I just bought a bike so I can ride till I die with a matching jacket. About to cop me a match.
You think you're gonna take it from him? But you know they not dancing. You think you're taking it from right here? Don't dance with boogie, so never mind how we got in here with burgers and hoodies. Yeah, but you think you got him? You wanna got him right now? He played high school ball. He played high school ball. At 24 to game. Yeah. Alright, man.
Money ain't a thing, nigga. We still the same, nigga. Flows just change. Now we
about to see
the game, nigga.
Seven niggas don't dance. We just pull up our pants and do the rock away. Now lean back. Lean back. Lean back. Lean back. Come on. I said my niggas don't dance. We just pull up our pants and do the rock away. Now lean back. Lean back. Lean back. Lean back. Come on. Living better now, coochie sweating now. And that G4 can fly through any weather now. See, niggas get tight when you're worth some millions. That's why I sport the chinchilla, hurt their feelings. You can find your crack at all type of shit. Out of Vegas front row to all the fights and shit. If all the born come, then they probably squeal. Cause at the rappers that blow like Derek for real. If you cross the line, damn right, I'm gonna hurt you. These faggot niggas even made gang signs commercial. Even Lil Bad while throwing it up.
That's the back.
Matter of fact, I don't want to speak about the Rucker. Now even Pee Wee Kirkland could imagine this. My niggas didn't have to play to win a championship. Come on. Niggas don't dance, they just pull up a pants and do the rock away. Now,